Merhaba YouTube Altan Yazın kanalına hoş geldiniz. Ben İsa. Dragon Age'e kaldığımız yerden devam ediyoruz. DLC'lere başlayalım. Bu arada arkadaşlar Türkçeme ben tekrar baktım. Bu maçı açtığımı bulamadım maalesef. Hemen level atlatalım. Yetenek puanlarını dağıtalım. Kasandı neydi o da şeyli aynen. Kasandı'ya bu da var. Gücü. İyileştirme galiba. İyileştirme bize lazım ya. Bunu verelim. Defans. Defans. Tamam, öyle. Neymiş prim falan.
Kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than luck. Good luck. Luck won't go fast.
I suppose you're right.
Please, somebody, my wife needs help.
What's wrong with your wife?
She gets sick when the weather's foul. Can't catch her breath like cobwebs in her lungs. Our son Hindle makes a potion that lets her breathe.
He's the only one. Yan görev biraz alalım arkadaşlar. Yan görevlerimizi biraz artsın. Ama hemen yan görev yapmayacağım. Bir ana hikayede biraz ilerleyeyim. Ana hikaye çıktıktan biraz öğrenelim bir. Anladığımız kadar, gördüğümüz kadar. Ondan sonra yan görevlere yükleniriz.
Dire need of help. If the war doesn't kill them, cold or starvation will. What other problems do these refugees face?
We've got some injuries that go beyond stitches and elf fruit. I know healers are in short supply, but if you can find someone in Redcliffe to help us, it would save a lot of lives.
Is there anything we can do to help people deal with the cold?
I asked the Inquisition to send blankets. You'd think I was asking for a wagon of raw lyrium. A recruit named Whittle is trying to make what we can bring in last. If you have any ideas, talk to him across the road.
What can you tell me about the rebel mages?
The real rebels are up north in Redcliffe, dug in and taking care of their own. The ones out here are just apostates, locked up in the circles all these years, and now they've gone mad with power. The rebels in Redcliffe have washed their hands of them. I wish we could do the same.
What can you tell me about the man who's supposed to be getting horses for the Inquisition?
Horsemaster Dennett. He lives on a farm to the west. Tough old fella. We haven't heard from him. Best we can tell, he's holed up until the mages and Templars are done killing each other.
Farewell.
And you as well.
Something like that.
Bizim köylerin olduğu yerleri zaten ok işaretiyle gösteriyor. Böyle gidelim bakalım.
We could make camp here.
Place the skull out here, and for what purpose?
The skull illuminates certain objects in the distance. I am not familiar with such magic.
Of course, it had to be a skull that lights up creepy shit.
Hepsini açtık. Yine faydası olacak.
Look at this. The apostates have gone mad with power.
The Templars aren't looking any better here.
Ama ona göre de güzel loot verirler diye düşünüyorum.
We must continue on if we are to secure the alliance.
Normal olarak. Acı. Güçler. Artık o kayıt nerede olduysa oradan devam.
Kill that one!
We must continue on if we are to secure the Alliance.
Bir karakterin planlamam lazım. Hiçbir altı yok. şey. Şey falan mı?
Joined the Inquisition when Seeker Pendergast questioned you.
He was very insistent that I help.
Interesting.
What's interesting?
It's surprising that an Elven apostate is the one who joined the Inquisition voluntarily.
Hayda. Uş, korkunç şeyler var. Hayda, korkunç bayağı sağlam. Bekleyeceğiz, buna bir çekeceğim. Aşıyorlar. Bir kere daha denerim. Bir kere daha düşsek burayı geçerim. Böyle bir şey yapalım hemen. Ben nerede almışım ya? Onu bir öğrenmeye çalışırım. Şimdi diğer karakterlere bakalım. Allah. Katlandaki önceki şeyi. Şey değil, kıyafeti değil. Kim kalsa bu mu kalsa? Bence buna şey lazım ya, crossbow lazım. Hiç şey yapmayalım, ver, bozmayalım. Ama bunları da versek. Bence bu kalsın. İyi. Tamam, güzel. Güzel. Bayağı güçlenmişim herhalde şimdi.
That's what the skull helped you find? Right. Not ominous at all.
Tam bir devam edelim.
Nothing to report, sir.
Thank you. şimdi çıkamıyoruz.
apostates have fled to the hills.
Does anybody else smell that? Seriously, just me?
Tam tersi olmaz. Böyle bir kaldırabiliyor muyum? Bunların hepsi seçili mi?
Templar bastards killed my husband and stole the ring from his finger. They deserve to die.
You're saying the Templars attacked your husband?
Aye. He was digging out a stump. The fools couldn't tell a shovel from a mage's staff. Had to be safe, they said. Rebels everywhere attacking by surprise, sick bastards. They took the ring I gave him on our wedding day in case it was magic.
Farewell. Thank you.
Bu arada bunların ne olduğu konusunda hiçbir fikrim yok. Bunlar görevle alakalı mı? Ben ne bileyim, toplumdan bir şey mi, hiç bilmiyorum. Sadece yapıyorum. Dur bakalım.
Could maybe find out what these things are.
That tower is impressive, even as a ruin. I wonder what dreams it might hold.
Koltuğunda bilmem ne bilmem hiçbir şey anlamadım.
We should search the area.
Bir yer falan mı var şu? Gizli bir şey falan mı var? Görev şeyinin anlamadım ama ana görev hangisi? Buraya mı gitmem gerekiyor acaba? Şey, ana görevin hangisi bilmiyorum ki, ona göre gittim.
Bandits. They moved with the efficiency of a trained group.
Şeyden bir tane daha yapacağız. Ondan sonra bir tane mekan söylüyor ve gideceğiz. Büyük ihtimalle onu yaptıktan sonra yönlendirecek diye düşünüyorum. Şimdi nasıl gideceğiz? Aşağıya mı gideceğiz? falling. Geçtim ya.
I hear reconstruction is progressing well in Kirkwall.
I know things are bad there.
I wasn't trying to...
You weren't trying to remind me how bad it is in Kirkwall.
İki şey duruyor ama sağlam tutalım. İyiyse iyi kurur. Sarı arabaya düşmüş. Bak en yüksek hasar bunda.
So you decided to talk about it?
About its recovery.
What you're talking... the buildings, and even that will take years. People don't recover so easily.
Weather coming. Fool villages. Where are their coats?
What do you need to keep these refugees warm?
Blankets, warm clothes, all of it. These poor sods lost everything when the mages and the Templars went crazy. If we were in a village, I could just pinch a blanket off a clothesline and be fine. Out here, I'm sure the apostates have plenty of supplies, just haven't been able to find them.
Farewell.
And see you.
People need food.
There are rams out in the hills. Good eating, cooks easy, and no lords around to kill you for poaching. Too dangerous to go hunting now. More likely to find mages than luck.
Good luck.
Luck won't go fat on trips.
Kadar 8-6 bende ne kadar 660 var ama almayacağım, tam tersi alacağım. Şöyle yaptım, iyi sattım ki. Thank you. karaktere geçeceğim. Bu karakter yine iyi bence şimdilik. Diğer karakterlere odaklanalım. O zaman büyücü şey alalım. Klik daha iyisi var mı? Tuzaltılık var. Tuzaltılığı alabilirim. Fiyatı ne kadarmış? Güzel. Zaten bu takacağım var. Tamam, onu geç. Tamam, burada tut. Acil olduğumuz kaldı. 3. Ne olabiliriz? 6'lık. Ama bence bazı şey yapmasın. Kılıç kullanmasın. Öncelik. Kalkana gerek yok ama kılıç alırım. Tamam.
It's good to have commerce restored.
Bunu giydirelim bakalım. Öyle bir şey yaptık, ayarladık aynen.
I'm many goods here if you wish to trade.
Thank you. Evet, travel yapabiliyoruz. Fast travel yapacağımız böyle bulabiliyoruz.
Watch yourself. Bandits up ahead. Something anyway. They're blocking the road.
You don't think they're bandits?
Bandits wait until people are vulnerable, then hit them fast so nobody escapes. These bastards show themselves too early. They care more about driving people away than taking loot. They're either stupid, or they're more than just bandits. And they're too well armed for stupid.
What can you tell me about the attackers on the road?
Several groups. Some of them with bows. They've got better armor than most around here. It's too many for us. If you head out there, careful you don't get flanked. They don't take prisoners.
Thanks for the warning.
Bandits ahead!
Bakalım.
last of them.
According to my research, the ancient elves may have set up wards near here. If we can find the artifacts they used, it may help strengthen this area against Tears.
Peace. I am no danger to you. My name is Maris. By your weapons, I see you come ready for battle. Perhaps we face a common enemy in these demons.
Are you fighting the demons on your own?
Fighting the demons is pointless. There will always be more. And I have no means of closing the rifts. But I have heard of elven artifacts that measure the veil. They may tell us where new rifts will appear. I was not expecting so many demons, however. I believe one of the artifacts is nearby. Can you help me reach it?
Yeah, we did.
It sounds worth investigating.
Thank you. It shouldn't be too much farther ahead. Thank you for joining me. I do not think I could have done this alone.
How did you come to be here?
I was, first of Clan Venen. I left in service of my clan and saw that great tear in the veil on my journey. I know more of magic and the veil than any Shemlin, so I hope to help.
Maharal, Dalen.
We should keep moving. We'll need focus and magical energy to find.
Ne olacak anlamadım ki. Gücüyle mi yapacağım?
Never seen it before. It is called Veil Fire. It is a form of sympathetic magic, a memory of flame that burns in this world where the veil is thin. Of an artifact nearby.
There. If we activate that crystal, it should react to the strength of the veil. Well, that should prove useful. And it seems the ancestors left something for me as well. Interesting. I believe our alliance is concluded. Go in peace, stranger.
Mahalani, Maglandeval, the Enasalim.
Aye. Perhaps you're right. Here, take it. Go with Mithal's blessing.
gücüm yok.
Have you heard from any of your Kirkwall associates, Varric?
You're asking me? So you don't read my letters?
You're...
Başka bir yeri gidiyor. Gitsek mi başka bölgeye? Gidelim. Endirler burası, burasıymış.
Longer my prisoner, much as you like to act like it.
Yet I still get all the suspicion.
I am not without sympathy, especially given recent events.
Why, Seeker, I would never accuse you of having sympathy. By the way, I tend to refer to my associates as friends. Maybe you're not familiar with the concept.
No,
a good place to camp.
Taking flight. Bravo. Bravo. Güzel şey düşerdi de. Yani abla seviyemizin bayağı üstündeler. Neyse öğrenmiş olduk. Oraya bir daha gitmek. Güzel şu. Şey için. demiş, üzülmüş. Yedilik. Burada yok, ben balyoz kullandım ya. Değiştiremiyorum, niye değiştiremiyorum? Böyle bir şey yaparız. Ne oldu? Yok oldu.
Where are we gonna go? We'll find some place safe. Where? The mages and Templars are gonna burn down the whole world.
biri bunu. Bu savaş room. Savaş room. Bunlar buraya. Burası neresi?
Help improve my arms and armor.
Yes. You find a new piece, a pauldron or greaves, we'll take care of you. You can't just slap a new ilk on your sword in the field. Bring it here, we'll make sure it's done right and proper.
What can you and your team make here?
Arms and armor. We work iron to blighted dragon bone, if you've got it. Our designs are simple, but they get the job done. You want something fancy? Bring your own design. We'll see what we can do.
Goodbye.
Right.
Kind of a force of nature, aren't you?
When I need to be.
It's impressive.
You flatter me.
I'm trying.
Did I do the right thing? What I have set in motion here could destroy everything I have revered my whole life. One day they may write about me as a traitor, a madwoman, a fool, and they may be right.
You didn't have any choice.
Didn't I? My trainers always said, Cassandra, you are too brash. You must think before you act. I see what must be done, and I do it. I see no point in running around in circles like a dog chasing its tail. But I misjudged you in the beginning, did I not? I thought the answer was before me, clear as day. I cannot afford to be so careless again.
Can't say I'm not grateful to hear that.
I can be harsh, I know. I'm curious. Do you even believe in the Maker?
I believe he exists.
That's comforting. Surely the Maker put us both on this path for a reason. Now it simply remains to see where it leads us.
Still got demons pulling out of friends.
şeyim galiba adam.
The most holy lies. Your kind let her die. Shut your mouth, mage.
Enough,
Knight Captain.
That is not my title. We are not Templars any longer. We are all part of the Inquisition.
And what does that mean exactly?
Back already, Chancellor. Haven't you done enough?
I'm curious, Commander, as to how your Inquisition and its herald will restore order as you've promised.
Of course you are. Back to your duties, all of you.
Blessed are the peacekeepers, the champions of the just. Blessed are the righteous, the lights in the shadow. In their blood, the Maker's will is written. Is that what you want from us? Blood? To die so that your will is done? Is death your only blessing? You speak Fandrastane, no? What does the Maker's prophet have to say about all of this? What's his game?
How is this a game?
Do you see the sky? What about the temple ruins? The bones lying in the dust? Even if you didn't support the Divine's peace, you wouldn't call this right. Who could? So many innocent lives. The faithful murdered where the holiest of holies once stood. If the Maker willed this, what is it if not a game or a cruel joke?
I speak for no one but myself, and I have no answers for you.
Then we can only guess at what he wants. The Chantry teaches that the Maker abandoned us. He demands repentance for our sins. He demands it all. Our lives, our deaths. Justinia gave him everything she had, and he let her die.
People are killed all the time.
If the Maker doesn't intervene to save the best of his servants, what good is he? I used to believe I was chosen, just as some say you are. I thought I was fulfilling his purpose for me, working with the Divine. Helping people, but now she's dead. It was all for nothing. Serving the Maker meant nothing.
Maybe you have another purpose. I could help you find it.
No, this is my burden. I regret that I even let you see me like this. It was a moment of weakness. It won't happen again. Come, to work then. We will speak later.
Mages and Templars were already at war. Now they're blaming each other for the Divine's death.
Which is why we require a proper authority to guide them back to order.
Who? You? Random clerics who weren't important enough to be at the Conclave.
The Rebel Inquisition and its so-called Herald of Andraste? I think not.
So far, you're the only one who's insisted we can't work together.
We might. If your Inquisition would recognize the Chantry's authority.
There is no authority until another Divine is chosen.
In due time, Andraste will be our guide, not some dazed wanderer on a mountainside.
Remind me, why are you allowing the Chancellor to stay?
Clearly, your Templar knows where to draw the line.
He's toothless. There's no point turning him into a martyr simply because he runs at the mouth. The Chancellor's a good indicator of what to expect in Val Royeaux, however.
The The mages and Templars are fighting, even though we don't know what really happened at the Temple of Sacred Ashes.
Exactly why all this should be left to a new divine. If you are innocent, the Chantry will establish it as so.
Or we'll be happy to use someone as a scapegoat.
You think nobody cares about the truth? We all grieve Justinia's loss.
But you won't grieve if the Herald of Andraste is conveniently swept under a carpet.
How widespread is the violence between mages and Templars?
Impossible to say.
Your organization flouting the Chantry's authority will not help matters.
With the Conclave destroyed, I imagine the war between mages and Templars is renewed with interest.
Well, let's hope we find solutions and not a cathedral full of chancellors.
The stuff of nightmares.
Mark, if you will. I'm certain the Maker is less amused.
You built for them the Golden City, the center of all creation.
Researcher Minette, greetings, Herald of Andraste. How fares your quest to seal the breach?
As a gardener watches the earth...
I'm doing everything within my power.
A task. Such as closing the breach is a heavy burden. I hope you do not carry it alone. We remember Andraste, but Andraste did not carry the Chant of Light alone. She had generals, advisors, even her husband for a time. Do everything within your power, but remember those who would help you.
You keep talking as though I'm the equal of Andraste. Do you know how unnerving that is?
I can only imagine. But we are all given to our purpose under the Maker. A sword does not ask to be forged. And frankly, if such a comparison gives you pause, I do not see that as a bad thing. In any case, I pray this Inquisition proves less brutal than its predecessor.
Is there anything I can do to help you or your people?
My healers would benefit from more supplies. We have run short of even common goods with so many wounded. If you could deliver this list and the items on it to Quartermaster Thren, she could get us what we need. It may not seem like much, but it would enable my healers to save many lives.
Can you tell me about the original Inquisition?
The original Inquisition was formed after the first Blight, well before the Chantry as we know it. The Inquisitors were hunters, zealots, who tracked and killed cultists, and dangerous mages. As Andraste rose to power, the Inquisition came into her service. Instead of hunting those who would do harm, the Inquisitors spread the Chant of Light by force.
No wonder everyone is so nervous around us. Who chose that name?
Divine Justinia herself. I understand that this was not a popular decision. In any case, once the Chant of Light had spread far and wide, there was less need for zealots. The Inquisitors became the Seekers of Truth, and eventually the Templars.
And now the Inquisition has been called again to restore order. By force.
Do you know what impresses me most about the original Inquisition? They fought horrific battles, killed and died for their cause, and when it was time, they put their swords away. Perhaps the name was Divine Justinia's message. That when the Inquisition is needed, it will strike without mercy. But when its work is done, it will put its sword away.
Farewell, revered mother.
Make her go with you.
Blessed are the righteous. The lights in the shadow.
The Inquisition cannot remain, Ambassador. If you can't prove it was founded on Justinia's orders.
This is an inopportune time, Marquis. More of the faithful flock here each day. But allow me to introduce you to the brave soul who risked his life to slow the magic of the breach. Sir Trevelyan, may I present the Marquis Durellion. One of Divine Justinia's greatest supporters.
And the rightful owner of Haven. House Aurelion lent Justinia these lands for pilgrimage. This Inquisition is not a beneficiary of this arrangement.
This is the first I've heard of Haven having an owner outside the Chantry.
My wife, Lady Machin of Denim, has claim to Haven by ancient treaty with the monarchs of Ferelden. We were honored to lend its use to Divine Justinia. She was a woman of supreme merit. I will not let an upstart order remain on her holy grounds.
Demons are pouring from the sky, and you're worried about land claims.
Haven is the Durellion's rightful property.
Has Empress Selene officially acknowledged your possession of Haven? I was unaware Her Imperial Majesty had conferred with Ferelden's monarchs on this matter.
The Empress has not yet had the opportunity to do so.
We face a dark time, Your Grace. Divine Justinia would not want her passing to divide us. She would, in fact, trust us to forge new alliances to the benefit of all, no matter how strange they might seem.
I'll think on it, Lady Montillier. The Inquisition might stay in the meanwhile.
Do the Durellions actually have a claim on this place?
His Grace's position is not so strong as he presents it. Despite their Ferelden relations, the Durellions are Orlesian. If the Marquis wishes to claim Haven, Empress Selene must negotiate with the Ferelden on his behalf. Her current concerns are a bit larger than minor property disputes.
I apologize for the intrusion. I didn't realize you were meeting with the Marquis.
You did little harm. In truth, the debate was most beneficial as practice for those to come.
You expect more people in Haven?
Undoubtedly. And each visitor will spread the story of the Inquisition after they depart. An ambassador should ensure the tale is as complimentary as possible.
I'm glad for your help. I have a feeling the Inquisition's going to need it.
I do believe you are correct. Thedas's politics have become agitated as of late. I hope to guide us down smoother paths. But please excuse me. I've much work to do before the day is done.
You're the Herald. Or, well, the one they're calling the Herald, anyway. I hope the Inquisition can restore order soon. I never really wanted to leave the Circle. My name is Mnave. I research demons and other creatures. Seeker Pentagast and I use what I find to help the soldiers fight them.
I found something the demons left behind. Can you use it?
Yes, that's very helpful. Just leave it there and the Tranquil and I will examine it. Hello? Can I help you with something?
You said you were a mage.
No, just an apprentice. I was never very good at magic. I've got just enough talent to be a danger to other people. But when the mages rebelled, people like me had nowhere to go. The Templars would have killed us. Luckily, Seeker Pentagast took me in, along with the Tranquil I was protecting.
You said Cassandra has you researching creatures?
Yes. If you find anything interesting in your travels, I'd appreciate you bringing it to me. I may be able to find some weakness our soldiers can exploit when fighting various creatures. At the least, some materials are useful for making potions or gear for the Inquisition.
I'll speak with you later.
Travel safely.
These truths the Maker has revealed.
My scouts still comb the hills for clues about the explosion. I'll take what I can find.
Galiba diğer yanan yere yapacağız. Ağıraltı.
Having the Herald address the clerics is not a terrible idea.
You can't be serious.
Mother Giselle isn't wrong. At the moment, the Chantry's only strength is that they are united in opinion.
And we should ignore the danger to the Herald.
Let's ask him.
I'm more concerned this won't actually solve any problems.
I agree. It just lends credence to the idea that we should care what the Chantry says.
I will go with him. Mother Giselle said she could provide us names. Use them.
But why? This is nothing but a...
What choice do we have, Liliana? Right now we can't approach anyone for help with the breach. Use what influence we have to call the clerics together. Once they are ready, we will see this through.
Evet, şimdi arkadaşlar bu bölüm sonu yaparız. Bir sonraki bölümde kaldığımız yerden devam ederiz.
The city still mourns.
Just a guess, Seeker, but I think they all know who we are.
Your skills of observation never fail to impress me, Varric.
My Lord Herald.
You're one of Leliana's people. What have you found?
The Chantry Mothers await you, but so do a great many Templars.
There are Templars here?
People seem to think the Templars will protect them from the Inquisition. They're gathering on the other side of the market. I think that's where the Templars intend to meet you.
Only one thing to do, then. They wish to protect the people from us?
We knew there would be some kind of reaction.
But I didn't expect the Templars to make an appearance.
The people may just be assuming what the Templars will do. I've heard of no concrete plans.
You think the Order's return to the fold, maybe?
Return to Haven. Someone will need to inform them if we are delayed.
As you say, my lady.
Evet, bu da bölüm sonu yapalım arkadaşlar. Videoyu beğendiyseniz beğenmeyi, yorum bırakmayı, abone olmayı unutmayın. Bir sonraki bölümde görüşürüz. Kendinize iyi bakın, hoşçakalın.